We're here at the Shooting Industry Masters, representing Magnum Research. My name is Joby Goerges.
Hi, I'm Jim Tertin.
Pikula.
This is Tertin.
My name is Henning Wallgren. I'm one of the co-founders of the Zoot Shooters. And along with Jason Huss here, we founded it back in 2008-2009. For a day job, I make gun parts, firearm parts, and I was a professional shooter from 1996 to 2010. And we're out here for this event, and it was incredible. A lot of people came to shoot, loved it. Burned up 8,000 rounds of ammo or something. It was a lot of fun.
I'm Jason Huss, co-founder of American Zoo Shooters Association. Not a professional shooter. I work at a four-wheel drive shop during the day and shoot guns sometimes on the weekends. Came out for this event thanks to Kahr Firearms. Had a great time. Shot a lot of ammo. At least other people did. Everyone seemed to have a great time. And I think it was great publicity for Auto-Ordnance and got a lot of people really excited about Thompson.
Okay, my name is Steve Fowler. I'm the G-Man, which is very appropriate because I'm a police detective. I'm currently the, I guess, the operational head of Zoot Shooters. And we came out here at the invitation of Auto-Ordnance. Just wanted to say thank you and give back for all the good things that Auto-Ordnance has done for American Zoot Shooters Association. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.